affected by the wind. Those small puffs of vapor that sometimes